Okay. Okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, you sound good. Go ahead. At our little neighborhood laundromat, as you can see.
Just waiting on Thurman to bring another bag. He's taking forever, like always.
If he don't hurry up, here he comes.
Oh.
Yeah, so of course, Thurman left the fabric softener. The detergent and everything.
You left it in the car. Just in case you guys want to get a view of what it looks like around here. There's somebody talking, but I don't know where they're coming from. Happy is this to get in. Door is open. Thank you. Time to wash. Are they big though? It's only $2. They're pretty decent size.
Yeah.
We really do need a washer and dryer, don't we, baby? You gonna be coming here every Sunday?
Probably.
Okay. It's time to get down to business.
I was dealing with Thurman. Got me carrying. He gave me the heaviest bag, y'all.
No, I had the heaviest bag.
This is the heaviest bag. For all your clothes. Never know, we might find $100 in one of these pockets.
Those ain't gonna be in mine.
But you got pans and stuff. We got enough quarters to wash and dry.
Wait, can I let that fit? It's fitting.
It could fit, right? Where's the quarters? I'm having a bad hair day today. These smell so good. Oh my god.
Put them all on heavy.
Heavy?
Mm-hmm. All on hot.
No, hot make the clothes shrink.
That's what you need the clothes to do.
Not my clothes. I barely could fit my clothes. You're going to put on cold. See, no, I barely could fit my clothes. You crazy? He done lost his mind.
You got them all on cold?
Yes. I'm not gonna put my clothes on hot. I ain't gonna be able to fit it. How many quarters you got? Well, you only need $2 worth.
Wait, let me see. I usually just get the detergent.
And these.
And them. And them.
Put some of them in there. I don't know. I just really like the way how those smell. So. These don't need to last. So don't use too many of them.
We have to put $2 worth of quarters in here.
$125. And we have more than enough quarters.
Last one.
You do 2 cups, right, baby?
Yeah, I'll do 2 cups.
Okay. Close the lid. The detergent. And then both of these are fabric softeners, but me and Thurman actually using both. We only need one though.
Cool, it's hot. What are you using?
Ooh. Of course I'll be the one to make a mess.
Every time.
Of course I'll be the one to make a mess. I don't want to use. We don't really need a whole cup full of these, so we could just get a bit because we already got fabric softeners. Okay. And click start.
You guys today. And what are we gonna go do, Thurman?
We finna go get a fucking mop stick in a fucking room.
To stick it up your fucking mouth.
Not quite. To stick it down your fucking throat.
Where we going, Thurman?
Burger King.
No, we not. Right now we... Oh, I'm going to get those Cheetos. Those macaroni Cheetos.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. We are going into the PX to get a mop and a broom because Thurman have a lot of cleaning to do.
I'm not cheating.
No, God, men mop. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Okay, welcome to the PX. Kind of like the mall. They have everything here. Everything you need. Hey Thurman, what you gotta say about the PX?
What I gotta say?
What you gotta say about the PX?
Bullshit.
Thurman, your birthday's coming up.
You know for my birthday, you know what I'm doing?
What?
Strip club.
That's fun. We're going to have a ball.
We're
going to have a ball.
Ain't no we in me.
It's going to always be a we when you're married.
Broomstick. I see one.
About time you found something.
$10.
What do you expect? You're getting the most expensive bucket.
Oh, here go iron right here. $6.99.
Don't ever always go for the cheapest stuff you could ever get. You're cheap.
Okay. Guess what?
You can get that one though. You can get the one for $6.99. It might be good.
I know it's good.
That's 16. You get that one because it got the steam on there to make it. Come on, let's go. I just told you that. Just go put it back. I'm trying to find a place. Thurman, ow, right here.
Can you put this back right here?
No.
Bro, I'm not adding this shit.
We definitely need an iron, though.
Especially not this bucket. What the fuck I'm doing?
Why are you the one that said that's the best bucket in the store? You said that. This is the good, this right here is the good stuff. Shout out to my daddy. What kind do I like? I like pearls. Hold on, wait, it's another Valentine's Day. You wanna get drunk? They just got it out and open. You would never see that in Chicago.
Hell no, that should be behind a damn counter.
For real.
Inside the gas station glass. Behind the glass.
Wait, is he looking at this? Oh, I should make hotel tonight.
Oh, you shouldn't.
You don't like hotel?
You said you should make it.
Why? Rock?
Ciroc.
That rock.
Ciroc.
I don't care
about
no Ciroc. I don't even like
Ciroc. You are so mad.
These jelly beans. Are these good? Are those jelly beans good, Thurman?
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
What you mean you don't know?
I don't know, but we need to go check on our code. Get out.
Hopefully his car don't get declined.
That'll never happen.
Okay, so we didn't leave out with the broom. We didn't leave out with nothing we needed. Well, yes, we did.
A few things, but
we're actually gonna go to Walmart and get some stuff because Thurman just act like a broom and a mop is so freaking expensive. Y'all know that my flame behind Chicago in the house. You know Flamin' Hot was originated in Chicago.
No, it was.
Yes, it was. I looked up the history. Yes, it was.
Let's get some Burger King.
Burger King out of all things?
Yeah. Or you want to get some
else? Something else. Back in the car we go. Now we need to go check up on our clothes. Shout out to Latinae. Same car. We go.
Yep.
I'm eating me some peanuts. I hope y'all won't lie.
No peanuts.
You like Flamin' Hot? Oh, I'm eating peanuts.
Say no more peanuts.
Hey, golly. Come on, I'm on the
sun. Who I rode the whole way without my seatbelt? That's crazy.
Mm-mm-mm. It got so good.
Mm. They're not even...
Stop. Y'all see I'm sitting here relaxing while he's doing it all.
Do it all in yeast. Hey, hey, hey. I think that's how it's gonna fit. We need another one.
We are back. We got our clothes and everything from the laundromat. We folded and everything. We didn't go get the broom and the mop and everything because, of course, Thurman got lazy.
Okay. Okay, you sound good. Go ahead.
It's the speaker knockers. Sun on, sun on, sun on.